Hello dear students, here it is our important question. If secant A is equals to 15 upon 7 and A plus B is equals to 90 degrees, find the value of cosecant B. Clear? We have given secant A value as well as A plus B is equals to 90 degrees it seems. Then we need to find the value of cosecant B. So we have given secant A, that is 15 upon 7, and A plus B is equals to 90 degrees. Further, B is equals to 90 degrees minus A. Now, apply cosecant on both sides. Apply cosecant on both sides, then this becomes cosecant B is equals to cosecant 90 degrees minus A. We know that from complementary angles, cosecant 90 minus A is equals to secant A. Secant A. And we have secant A value, that is 15 upon 7, which is equals to 15 upon 7. Therefore, cosecant B value is 15 upon 17. This is it.